Down the chimney? What?
I tried going down the chimney because of Santa, but you know, it didn't. There's no chimney. I know what you're thinking. Adeline, it's not even Christmas yet. Why are you doing Christmas off?
Well, that's because my family does Christmas kind of early, so we like exchange gifts like a week before. Because I don't know, we just do that. A family gets turned up like that. Turned down for what? I'm kidding. I'm gonna take off his hat. It's kind of annoying.
The real question is, what is Brayden doing? You went outside to break the ice? Do you just fall?
You guys asked for this video like a lot, so I bring to you what I got for Christmas 2013. I've never done one of these because I felt like you guys would be like, oh, she's bragging about what she has. But I mean, my subscribers asked for it, so why not give it to you?
Because I love you more than my haters. Mwah.
I asked for money for Christmas.
If you ain't talking money, I don't want to talk.
I'll call you back.
You can tell I get this sex.
Fun fact, did you know that Canadian money is waterproof? And if you sniff it, you can smell the Canadian maple leaf?
I've never heard of that before.
Yeah, you can apparently. I read it on Twitter. So that's why like the stuff that I'm about to show you is in like a bag and not like wrapped up because I bought it. Bath and Body Works. Santa just delivered that in case you didn't, you know. Yeah. And these are all from the holiday collection. It's Merry Marshmallow Kiss, Vanilla Bean Noel, and Cranberry Twinkle. These smell so good. And the packaging is so cute. And I get the little ones because I like to put it in my bag. And it's not like I'm gonna finish the big ones anyway, so. And then, because I totally do yoga. That's why everyone goes to Lululemon. And you can ask my friends how annoying I've been. I've been like, I've been wanting these forever. Got Lululemon leggings. My brother and my dad think I'm crazy because they're like kind of expensive, but they're really worth it because the quality is super, super good and they make your bum look really nice, so. Why was I looking? I got the falsies mascara because Acacia Brinley uses this one and her eyelashes are pretty nice, so, you know. And then I decided to be ratchet and spend my Christmas money on a pack of gum. Don't judge me. I was being naughty and I stole this from Sephora. It's like the testers. Like for mascara, you like put in. Cause like I do makeup on other people and I don't like using my mascara, so I like took like six. Shh. Don't tell your Santa, I'll take my gifts back. And then obviously Sephora, cause I just said that I stole that from Sephora. I know you guys are probably like, why does she need more makeup? Well, you know what? Maybe it's Maybelline. No, maybe she's ugly and needs more makeup. You can't have enough makeup. Like, it's a drug, you need it. You need it in your life. I saw the Naked 3 palette and it was so beautiful. I had a little happy dance because I thought that they sold out and I was like, oh my god, I'm so getting this, and I bought it and then I returned it. I don't know, I returned it because I have the Naked 2 palette and it's like the same thing and it's really expensive. So I ended up returning it. It was kind of hard for me, but I'm okay. Hashtag pray for Adeline. But it's okay because I got some more stuff in store. I got High Beam from Benefit. It looks like a nail polish, like. But no, it's a really good highlighter. And I feel like everyone had it except for me, so. Monday, baby.
I'm so happy.
And then I got a book because I totally read and I'm so smart and I love reading. Like, face thing from Benefit. And it comes with, I broke it. Can we not? Yeah, it comes with a powder, concealer, foundation, and a primer. I kind of need some because for the winter I get like more pale. So my friends are always like, Adeline, you're albino now. You need new face stuff. And then my favorite smelling store blush. I got this bubblegum lip scrub. Literally my job, like. Made by Shannon. So thank you, Shannon. Shout out to Shannon. She made this. Yeah, you practically, I'll do it right now. Hashtag tutorial. Lick your lips first. And then you wait a few seconds. Exfoliate it. And then you can lick it off. It tastes really good. And the second thing that I got from Lush. And I asked the person at Lush store for kind of like a more volumizing shampoo. And she said this one. And I was like, Miss Glamorazzi, you? I'm everyone wants it. Isn't it amazing?
So you get the big perfume. Not perfume. It's a big shampoo. And it does not smell very nice. It doesn't look very nice, but it works very nice. Not very nice. It was made by what you call Ria. So thank you, Ria. Shout out to you. And then the last thing that I got was kind of like my big present. It was from Santa and my parents and for my birthday. My brother and sister need the computer for homework, and I use the computer for editing. And sometimes I can't post videos because my sister and brother have to do homework. But I ended up getting an iMac, and I put it in my room. And I'm really excited for it, and I'm going to put Final Cut Pro on it. Hopefully I can post more videos, and I'm really excited. Dinner is ready, and I should probably finish the video because I'm really hungry and I like food. So I hope that you guys enjoy the video, and hopefully you get what you want for Christmas, all the love from your family. And I challenge you guys to do one thing to make a Christmas miracle for someone else, whether it could be something small, just like complimenting someone's outfit or something. Just like spread around the holiday spirit. Make sure to like the video and subscribe if you haven't already. So I hope that you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day and amazing Christmas. And I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah! Bye! Baby, come back.